In this tutorial, you will learn how to work with the report designer. With the report designer, you can create a lift plan that includes technical drawings, rendered pictures, and all machine planning data from your project. To open the report designer, click Report in the menu. To import machine planning data, select the machine and the working step from the component library. Let's select the working step set point, and as a component, the utilization. By clicking on this icon, you add the utilization component, which is a table of planning data, to your actual page. You can move the component and you can adapt the component to the needed size. Let's add the ground bearing distribution and the according chart to the page. You can align the component with the main lines of the page and in relation to other components. You can move the whole page by clicking the middle mouse wheel and zoom the page by scrolling the mouse wheel. Let's add a snapshot from the library. I will choose the 3D view of the set point. For each component, there are specific parameters in the parameter panel on the left side, such as the position, the width and height, the order, which is a layer level, and the frame. If you deselect the option frame, the surrounding frame of the snapshot will be removed. I add the snapshot of the front view. At a 2D snapshot, you can specify the dimension scale. I will scale the drawing to 1:600. Be aware, as we use a vector drawing, there is no limit of scaling. Let's add a picture to the report. Therefore, I add a page before page 1. Now click on Image and select the picture you exported before. As a result, you will see your picture included in the report. To add a text, select Text Editor. And now type in Job Site Report. Now set the font scale to 200% and adapt the component to the needed size. And move it to the final position. Click on Export Report to export the report as a PDF document. In this tutorial, we learned how to use the report designer. In the next tutorial, you will get familiar with the object IM and export.